Hello everyone, I'm Tonu Kalam, Music Director and Conductor of the UNC Symphony Orchestra here at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. As you can imagine, we are very disappointed that we are not able to rehearse and perform for you in person this fall due to the pandemic, but we hope to see you at one of our concerts in the not-too-distant future. In the meantime, we'd like to take this opportunity to share one of our past performances with you. Every year, our music department holds a student concerto competition whose winners perform with the UNC Symphony Orchestra. In 2013, one of those winners was trumpet player John Parker, who at that time was a Keenan Music Scholar in his junior year of studies at UNC. The following year, John won the position of principal trumpet of the Charlotte Symphony, and subsequently in 2016 became associate principal trumpet of the Houston Symphony, a rapid rise up the professional orchestral ladder for this wonderfully gifted musician. I hope you enjoy his brilliant performance of one of the most challenging pieces in the standard trumpet repertoire, the Trumpet Concerto by Armenian composer Alexander Arutiunian.
Thank you. Thank you.